Welcome to RyGurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to customize cart layout in Jira. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So what you'll get it from this video, we'll discuss here what is cart layout, how to add cart layout, how to update field in cart layout, how to delete cart layout with practical demo. So before proceeding further, let's understand what is cart layout and their benefits. By customizing the layout of the carts on your board, you are bringing just the right level of information to your team attention at a glance. We can change the cart colors to help our team quickly identify the carts on your board. We can also customize each and every component which is available on cart layout. So for customizing, we have three options like issue summary, issue details, custom fields, and issue cards have the three layer of information that are stacked on top of each other and are always stacked in some other or same order. So issue summary, custom fields add to the card other related issue information including issue type, priority, assigning, and estimate in both the backlogs and board across Scrum and Kanban. The issue summary is consistently at the top level of the card. So let's see how we can customize it. So here is the project name where you want to customize it. For customization, we need to select any specific project and then need to click on this three dots, then the board settings. In the left panel, we'll get card layout. These card layouts we can customize it according to our requirement. So if we want to create a new field inside the backlogs, we can simply select that field like assigning and click on add. This field will be added in the backlog. If we want to create inside the active screen like change reason and all, we simply select from the drop down list and add simultaneously. Here we can also select any of the items like creative or something like that. These all components we can create it or add it at any point of time. So let's say if I want to add a here story sprinted story point estimates inside the backlog, simply we have to select that and add it. So here I'm again selecting story points, so we can also add the same thing. We can add the story points inside the active sprints as well. So story points, click on add. Whenever it is not needed any of the components, we can simply delete that component from this list like this. This is the way which we can customize it or card layout inside Jira in any specific project or in the board. That's all about customization of card layout in Jira in specific sprint board or Scrum board at Kanban board. Same thing will be applicable for the Scrum and Kanban both the boards. So there is not having any specific changes for the customization perspective. So that's all about customization of cart layout in Jira. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed the session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.